What's up, everybody? My name is Lydia, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if this is your first time seeing me or watching me. Today, I'm going to be doing behind the scenes of my new intro and the new intro on my mom and I's channel. So, right now, I'm just going to do my makeup because my mom's at a doctor's appointment, so I'm getting ready for it, and yeah, so I'm gonna get ready, show you guys the makeup I'm gonna do. Then we're gonna go take the video, and I'm probably also gonna take pictures for my Instagram or something. So yeah, I know I look like an egghead or whatever, but I can't do nothing about that right now. So yeah, we're just gonna get started with getting ready. So okay, yeah. So the first thing I'm gonna do is my eyebrows. I always normally do my eyebrows first, so we're about to do my eyebrows. And I'm not doing any crazy makeup because I don't like doing crazy makeup and stuff. But yeah, so I'm gonna fast forward me doing my eyebrows. Okay guys, so I just finished doing my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna go put mascara on my eyelashes because the eyelashes, like false lashes that I have right now, are not cute. So I'm gonna do my mascara and I'm gonna time lapse that again. So okay guys, so I'm not done with my mascara all the way, but I just have to put this one on and then I'm done with my mascara. I'm gonna finish my mascara off camera because I'm just going really slow. So I'll be back when I'm done with my mascara. Okay, yeah, so I just finished doing my makeup, which I'm letting my eyelashes dry from the mascara so I could curl them again because that's what I do to make them look like even more
popping, I guess.
But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna wear for the pictures. So yeah, so this is my dress that I'm gonna wear for the pictures. Okay, so I was gonna wear this dress with this brown jacket that I thought I had, but I just looked in the closet that my mom, like, I used to have my sweater in, and it's not in there. So I don't know if I'm gonna wear this dress still, because I was gonna wear this with like a brown jacket that has like fluffs on the end of it. But if I don't have it, I don't want to wear black on black because I have this other black coat, and if I wore it with this, it would just be too much black, I feel like. So I don't know, but this dress is really cute and I haven't worn it yet, like for anything or whatever, so I wanted to wear it today. But if I can't find that brown jacket, I might not wear this, but we'll see. You guys will see once I tell you or whatever. Okay, so I can't find my jacket anywhere that I was gonna wear today. This is, oh shit, oh my god. This is the one that I was gonna wear if I can't find my brown one. This big black jacket. But I don't think that's gonna work. So, I put this jacket on with the dress and I think it actually looks cute. But I don't know if it's too much black going on over here. You feel me? Like, too much black? Let me put the light on. So you can see, like, it's literally just a dress, this simple dress, right, with a winter jacket on, and I think it looks cute together. Yeah, you can see.
Wait, fix this thing right here.
This?
Yeah.
I know, it's because I keep holding like that.
You have to do another one like that when you're like that. Put your hair, yeah.
Ooh,
like this? Yeah,
hold on.
Hold on. closer. You ready?
Yeah, cool. But your portrait?
Yeah, I'm doing portrait.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can see all of you. You see, I can't see the whole tree. Well, I need some close-up ones, and we'll do some, like, a little bit far.
Okay.
You ready? Yeah, look at that. Hold on. One, two. I need more snow. Get on this side. More.
You still see me?
Yes.
On there.
You gonna fire me, girl? First of all, I ain't getting paid for this. Okay, now what?
I don't know. You just have up to you like this.
Okay, ready, go. Hey. Hey. Bloopers. You should pretend you're walking. No, pretend you're walking nice and then like kind of fall. No, pretend like if you trip. Ready? Go like a coming pizza. No, but start like if you're walking and then fall. Ready?